the top. I love how Paris goes, start crying. Girls, we've all been there, right? Turn on the tears, start crying. Did you really think that Mr. Reading was going to fall for that?
I don't think you understand. Like, it was so, I just was not expecting him to come to the house. He was walking in the house, and I'm like, I don't know what to do. And I was just making up these lies as I was going along. I was like, my cat. He's like, well, what about it? I'm like, it died. And I just was thinking of, like, the worst possible case, like, anything, you know? I'm like, just please feel bad for me. Please get out of here. Please, I have no money. I can't.
But see, that's the thing about the show. There were times when, I mean, in Lettings, you probably felt this way, too. There are times watching it as a viewer when I wouldn't know whether I wanted to hug them or slap them, you know, or whether to, like, wring their necks or just hug their necks. It's right? Am I right?
No, sometimes.
Especially when you watch the show. I mean, some of the funny things, especially when they're on the job, because we didn't see any of that. I mean, we have laughed. I mean, you know, a job, you need to really go work. But some of the stuff, I mean, it's funny.
The thing is, it comes so naturally to both of you girls. You can just, you can absolutely turn it on. And this was a perfect venue for you, wasn't it?
It was really
fun. We had fun.
You're going to see throughout the hour tonight, we have moments that are not in the series. Things that didn't make the show, things that there wasn't enough time in the show to share with the audience. So we'll be sharing it with you. And we're going to start with this little star over here. So, Braxton, I know you like to watch yourself on TV, don't you? Okay. Look at this, honey. Here's Braxton.
Oh, my God, I want to eat you. You're so fabulous.
We are obsessed with Braxton.
He literally, he can hold an adult conversation. Like,
he's the smartest kid in the world.
Like, I feel like I'm talking to somebody my age.
You know, that people talk about him being the smartest kid in the world. Hey, Braxton, do you like the girls?
Yeah.
Did you miss them when they left? Sugar, can you come over here? May I talk to you? Is that okay, Mom and Dad? Is that all right? Come here, Braxton. Or you can sit with the girls if you'd rather. You want to sit between the girls? Sit right here.
I'll sit here.
Oh, you'll sit here. What's up? What's up yourself? Now, Albert, I know you've raised three boys, but this one can do some chores.
Yeah, he can do a few.
He can do some chores. In fact, he had to do your chores often, didn't he, girls? I mean, how many times, tell the truth, out of the 30 days, how many days did you make your bed?
I made the bed.
I always made the bed.
Really, yeah. I'd make the bed while she was in it, basically.
Yeah, she would.
I'm impressed with that. Wow. Yeah.
I was Nicole's maid.
And a lot of moments that I think we have to give you credit. I mean, getting up at 5:30, I can do that. Putting my hand in a cowl like that, I don't think so. I'm not so sure. You look like your entire body was going to get sucked up in there.
I mean, the thing is that you really have to put a lot of force into it because the cow, he doesn't want you, like, going in there. So he's like, you know what I mean? He's resisting, and I don't want to go in there. So you just have to, like, go for it.
You had already committed. You may as well just go, right?
Yeah, you just got to go in there.
And of course, there's Paris to run away.
I would not do it. I was so grossed out. Nicole did so many things I could not do.
Oh, for real?